got families. We have little kids. We can't have nobody yelling.
I'm not having a birthday.
I did. I just said you started yelling. We can't have nobody yelling.
I was just trying to make you know. I just was trying to ask you.
Can you step out on the jet?
Yes, please. Yeah.
No, that's okay.
We'll just go sit down. We'll just go sit down, and she can just cry and scream on the plane. She's going to grab on you and scream and cry.
She said she'll move. She said she'll move.
Okay, ma'am, if
you're going to say things like that, then you have to put you on a different plane. So she said that you're going to scream and cry in your plane.
Oh, no, I'm not.
The staff said that was really yelling. But I asked why if anybody would move for you, they said that was yelling, causing commotion.
And you didn't
just
say the
start? I said I'm fine and I'm sitting in my seat. And they were not okay with
it. So anyway, my son felt cold. He didn't want to get up. She gets to the end and she says, okay, I got 15.
I know, it was fine. I was sitting there fine in my seat. It's just
Lisa and I sort of see.